Hello and welcome back everybody to the Dream Factory Productions YouTube channel. My name is Patrick Milligan, team leader here at Dream Factory Productions. We're going to be covering two topics today. We're going to be talking about where to place your DJ for your wedding or event, and also the size of the dance floor that you would want to go with. So starting off with where to place the DJ for your wedding or event, you definitely want to go and make sure that the DJ is very close to the dance floor. We've had numerous instances when we've been set off to the side of the dance floor or even a good 15 to 20 feet away from the dance floor. Recently we just did an event that they actually had tables right near the DJ booth. We were a ways away from the dance floor and that really affected the event negatively. We had a speaker set up right next to a table that was literally 3 feet away, so the whole time we were pounding out the sound through the system and it was just very agonizing for the guests that are there. It's very loud, so you always want to make sure that the DJ is the closest to the dance floor, and that will create a better dancing environment too, and along with the lighting that's provided. You want that hitting the dance floor, not shining all over the room, hitting people in the face or getting in their eyes, bugging them. Second is the size of the dance floor that you want to go with. We've noticed a lot of individuals will actually go with a big dance floor, which they only have maybe a guest count of 50 to 60 people. So they'll have this huge dance floor, and with, you know, a certain amount of people on the dance floor, it looks like not very many people are dancing. So we like to recommend to go with a smaller dance floor, and the reason being is it will create the illusion that more people are dancing and will actually kind of make your guests feel more inclined to dance. So to create that illusion that more people are dancing, it's more fun atmosphere. So you definitely want to go with a smaller dance floor if possible than a rather big one. If you have any questions or tips that you would like us to do videos on, please feel free to write into us at info@dreamfactorydjs.net. We would be happy to get those up for you. But until next time, we'll see you all on the dance floor and have a great day.